Colonel Santosh Mahadik, who laid down his life bravely fighting terrorists, and his wife continuing the legacy. Colonel Santosh Mahadik was born on 15th January 1977 in Pogarwadi in the city of Satara in Maharashtra. Son of a dairy farmer, Colonel Mahadik grew up to be a keen sportsman and was a champion boxer, goalkeeper and runner. He completed his education in Sainik School, Satara in Maharashtra, and later went on to join the Indian Army in December 1998. In the Army, he got trained in various disciplines and became a very adept paratrooper and combat underwater diver too. Colonel Mahadik volunteered for the para training and got trained as para commando. He then served in the 21 Battalion as per part of Special Forces known for its daredevil operation. As an officer of the Allied 21 Para Special Forces Unit, Colonel Mahadik led many successful operations against militants in their hideouts in Jammu and Kashmir and the Northeast for over a decade. He was awarded the Sena Medal in 2003 for his bravery and leadership in counter-terrorist operations during Operation Rhino in Lolab Valley in Kukwara. In the later part of his service career, Colonel Mahadik took over as commanding officer of the 41RR unit deployed in Jammu and Kashmir for anti-insurgency operations. During 2015, Colonel Santosh Mahadik as commanding officer of the 41 Rashtriya Rifles was engaged in anti-terrorist operations in the militancy-infected Kukwara area of Jammu and Kashmir. The 41RR was deployed in the Kalarus and was also the garrison guard for Kukwara town under the operational command of the Tregam Headquarters 68 Mountain Brigade. The battalion provided the security cover against the militants sneaking from across the border. Colonel Mahadik was a leader par excellence and always led from the front. On 13 November, he led an operation in the forest of Hajinaka in the Kukwara district near the line of control. The Kukwara operation was particularly challenging because of the inhospitable terrain, but Colonel Mahadik chose to personally lead his men in the operation. It was believed that the terrorists from Laskar-e-Taiba were active in the region. For a week, the terrorists who had crossed the border had been hiding in the Manigaon forest. On 17 November, another operation was launched, led by Colonel Mahadik himself, to foil the attempt of the terrorists to infiltrate. During the combined operation, the suspected infiltrators were spotted and on being challenged, they opened fire at the troops. A fierce gun battle ensued with heavy exchange of fire from both sides. During the operation, Colonel Mahadik got shot in the chest and was critically injured, gravely wounded. He was rushed to the military hospital in the Durgmala when he succumbed to his injuries. Colonel Mahadik was martyred, but his bravery, indomitable spirit and leadership were truly inspirational. He was conferred the Shaurya Chakra, the third highest peacetime gallantry award for his valor and self-sacrifice. Besides being a brave soldier, that he was also an intellectual who wished more than anything to revive the natural beauty of Kukwara and revive tourism. He constructed old monuments and organized football cricket matches to build bridges with the local community. He felt revival of tourism was the way the youth could be given employment and diverted from radicalization. He would personally counsel ex-militants and show them the path to a new life. Colonel Santosh Mahadik is survived by his wife and two children. He had told his wife Swati not to wear any white cloth if he attained martyrdom in the line of duty, but to adorn herself with olive green uniform, he wore till his last. As a tribute to her hero husband, she set out to join the army herself. She successfully cleared the service selection board exam and joined the officer training academy in Chennai, where she trained for 11 months before joining the service as lieutenant in 2017. Brave son of India, Colonel Santosh Mahadik. Jai Hind.